Big stories we're tracking today, starting with this frightening scene, flames pouring out of a school bus this afternoon. Our hearts just stopped as we saw this, but we're happy to report no one was hurt. You can see it here, but you cannot see it here, but we actually watched the bus travel down an exit ramp off Interstate 94 as it was burning before it came to a rest. This happened at 94 and Century in Maplewood. That's where 5 Eyewitness News reporter Kate Renner joins us live. So Kate, explain how this happened.
Well, the burning bus ended up here behind me. You can see the charred grass right here. The ramp is open now and the bus has been towed away. As you said, Bill, no kids were on board and the driver of the bus is okay. But take a look at this cell phone video. It was shot by a salesman at a car dealership that was right here on the corner of 94 and Century. Black plumes of smoke billowing out, flames shooting out of each window at that bus. The bus is used by North St. Paul, Maplewood, and Oakdale school districts. Witnesses say the smoke looked to start underneath the hood near the engine. Now, after about 10 minutes of smoke billowing out, the brakes went out of the bus, and the bus started rolling down the exit ramp like a fiery torpedo. It was heading straight for a Maplewood fire truck parked near the end of the exit ramp. Those firefighters quickly backed up in time, missing getting hit by a burning bus by just a few feet. Hear how witnesses describe it.
And it was rolling right towards them, a big ball of flames just rolling towards them. So they finally heard us yelling, jumped back in the fire truck and backed it up. And they were probably 2 feet from a bus rolling flames to the front of their vehicle. And then they finally backed up enough and then it went into the ditch.
You know, yelled to the driver to make sure there was nobody in the bus. And when everybody found out there was nobody in the bus, the driver got out safely. So I was just watching it burn.
The Minnesota State Patrol is investigating how this bus started on fire. Witnesses tell me that the bus driver walked off the bus unharmed. He was actually carrying his lunch pail, but very close call for that bus driver. Reporting live in Maplewood, Kate Renner, 5 Eyewitness News.
And investigating.